Okay, so we have here another example on probability. So this is now about cards. So a card is drawn from a deck of 52. Let's just write our 2 here clearly. 52 playing cards. So find the probability of drawing a king or a red card. So the problem clearly states that the probability of drawing a king or a red card. Okay, so we have our solution here. First, we need to find the probability of drawing a king. Okay, so the probability of drawing a king is, maybe it's called this one as PK. So we have how many kings in a card? So we have the queen of spades, the king of spades. So we have hearts, then we have diamonds and clover. So 4. So 4. Then we have 52. A deck of card is equal to 52. Then for red, okay, so red, so the red cards are the diamonds and the hearts. So all in all, there are 13. So from ace to king, so ace to king of diamonds, so that is 13 plus ace to king of hearts, so that's also 13. So we have 2 13, so that is 26 over 52. Then lastly, so the problem did not state that you must get at the same time a king also, which is red. So it is either a king or a red card. So if, for example, in a draw we manage to get a king card which is also red, then that is not counted as one of the probability for this problem. Okay, so the probability of drawing a king and also a red, so this is a union of two events. So we have, that is a king of hearts and king of diamonds, should have 2 over 52. So the probability of getting a king or a red, okay, so we need to subtract our AND here, the PKR. Okay, so that will be PK plus PR minus PKR, the combination of the two. So we have 4 over 52 plus 26 over 52 minus 2 over 52. So this is 30 minus 2. This will be equal to 28. So we have 28 over 52. So if you are going to express this one in, fraction or in decimal form, so let's just get our calculator. Where is that calculator? Okay, so we have here there the calculator. Okay, so we have here our calculator. So that will be, let's just go back with our problem. Okay, so that is 28 over 52. So 28 and over 52. So we have 7 over 13 or 0.54. Okay, so just round it to at least two decimal places, so 0.54. Or we could say, if we are going to express this one as percent, this is 54 percent. And this is now is the answer for the problem. Okay?